Dang, I got lipstick on my arm. Dang, I'm still out of breath. Cause I'm just trying to get home, y'all. Like, I'm kind of tired, you know what I'm saying?
Zone it in California, on a mountain, higher. With my main thing, she keep me grounded. Don't test her, she with the extras. Read all about it, you bout it. I really doubt it, I really doubt it. Zone it in California.
What's up? Hey guys, it's early in the morning. I really am getting up early in the morning all the time. But, kinda. So, today is a performance day, and I have to get ready because it starts at 11. So, first things first, I gotta beat the face. Just beat it. Just beat it. Just beat it. Yay. So, I'll see you guys in a little bit. So this is my makeup. Let me take my glasses off. As you can see, you know, nothing too fancy, you know, just a little shum. I think I should do like a tutorial, like makeup for simpletons, or no, that sounds really bad. I don't know. I guess I should do like a makeup tutorial for people who aren't really into makeup like that, but still want to look cute on occasion. Stay tuned, perhaps. It's only 9:15 about. I got an hour. I have to iron my costume. I gotta iron my costume. Pack all my things. Definitely gives me time to eat. I'm definitely ahead of schedule, and hopefully I can stay that way. Hey guys, I'm in the car. On the way to the performance. It is 10:05, kind of behind schedule, because I wanted to leave by 10, but like 10:15 at the latest, because I like to be like at my performances at least 30 minutes early because I want to stretch, know the stage and all that other kind of stuff. So it is for a wedding, so you know there's gonna be people getting married. It's at a place called Crystal Ballroom. Yeah, I see some of the pictures, that's really nice. The music I'm gonna be dancing to is quite unique. I'm not sure if any of you guys have ever heard Michael Jackson and salsa music put together, but that's the kind of music that I'll be dancing to today. And I will be honest, I'm a little nervous about it. Just a little bit, because I'm not used to that kind of music. Like it's different. So on my way to the place, I will see you guys later. Y'all, I got directions to the wrong place. Cause like I typed it in the GPS and I thought I was straight. I was like, oh, 15 minutes, great. And then I looked at the text again and it said in Metro West, and it's 30 minutes away, so I won't get there until like 45, which I do not like. Like, I don't like being late. I really just don't like being late. I mean, I just gotta roll with it, right? So I only get a couple minutes to stretch, a couple minutes to listen over music. This is the point where I get like stressed out. But I won't get too stressed out. So yeah, I'm heading to the right Crystal Ballroom this time. And I will see you guys there. Hey guys, so I'm here and I don't go on until around 12. It's like 11:20, so I have some time to stretch. But I'm getting really nervous. The place is like really, really, really beautiful. So I'm gonna stretch and I'll see you guys.
We'll never be the same.
Let me get away.
The girl came and changed the way I walk. The way I talk. I cannot explain.
That's a wrap. To be real with you guys, I wish I did a lot better. I feel like I could have done a lot more. It just, personally, it just wasn't my best performance. You know what I'm saying? But I had fun. They were running a little behind, so it was kind of like I was getting like more and more worked up, like more and more nervous. But I had fun. Like I said before, I could have done a lot better. That wasn't my best. It was okay, but it doesn't showcase what I can really do. But hey, you know, just leave it out on the dance floor next time. Just do better. That's how I feel. So with that being said, I'm on my way home. This is Jasmine Gray signing off. And remember, guys, stay different.
My life. Never be the same. The girl came and changed the day I'm on.